Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to send an invoice for the draft order, using Postman in Shopify API. To complete the customer purchase process, you need to send an invoice for the draft order to your customer and accept payment after the customer has paid. When you send an invoice for the draft order, you will meet two cases. The draft order you created contains customer information, mail, address. In this case, you need to send a default invoice for the draft order to your customer. The draft order you created does not contain customer information, mail, address. In this case, you need to send the customized invoice for the draft order to your customer. Today, Hexasync will show you how to send an invoice for the draft order in two of those cases. Let's explore step by step in the video. Remember, any draft orders marked as paid will not be invoiced to the customer. Now, take the first way, send a default invoice for the draft order using Postman. Step 1, generate API credentials from the Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. In this case, you need to assign the draft order scope to the admin API scopes. Go to the admin dashboard. Click Apps. Choose Develop Apps for your store. Then click on the app you just created. Click Configuration. Click Edit the admin API integration. Select the draft order scopes. And click Save. After generating API credentials from Shopify admin, you need to get the draft order ID, because the send invoice call contains the ID of the draft order. In the admin dashboard, choose Orders. Then click on Drafts. Select the draft order you want to send a default invoice. In this video, I will get the ID of the D68 draft order. Finally, copy the draft order ID in the URL. Now, we are ready to send a default invoice using Postman. Go to the Postman. Create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, enter code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click Send. The API will return the data like this. Now let's check the result in the admin dashboard. In the admin dashboard, choose Orders. Then click on Drafts. As you can see, the draft order has been sent an invoice successfully. Now, take the second way, send a customized invoice for the draft order using Postman. Before sending a customized invoice, you need to get the draft order ID, because the send invoice call contains the ID of the draft order. In the admin dashboard, choose Orders. Then click on Drafts, select the draft order you want to send a customized invoice. In this video, I will get the ID of the D71 draft order. Finally, copy the draft order ID in the URL. Now, we are ready to send a customized invoice using Postman. Go to the Postman. Create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, enter code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click Send. The API will return the data like this. Now let's check the result in the admin dashboard. In the admin dashboard, choose Orders. Then click on Drafts. As you can see, the draft order has been sent an invoice successfully. After sending the invoice for the draft order, you can do later the invoice by going to Orders. Choosing Drafts, click on the draft order you just sent the invoice. Then scroll down to the payment area. Click on the payment due later. Then, you can customize the payment due to suit your business. After the customer payment and the owner accepts payment, the draft order will automatically change to the order on the order page. This order will be easy to manage with one selling channel. But in case you have a lot of orders from different multiple sell channels, you will waste a lot of time and money to manage it. Check order information, revenue from each channel one by one. Thanks to Hexasync, all information about products will be synchronized. You just look at all products' information on one channel. Hexasync will save your business a lot of resources from time to money. And you can completely customize Hexasync's integration solutions to suit your business. Hexasync, acting as a middleware, will help your businesses automate your operations seamlessly by connecting perfectly to both your legacy systems and modern SaaS applications. You can easy to know more about Hexasync when visiting behexa.com. Please consider choosing the best solution for your business. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Behexa, connecting applications, automating processes.